The Bible tells us that there is no one that is righteous. But I want to tell you something different. There is one that is righteous. And we're not talking about Christ here. Because Christ is God and He's righteous, yes. But that other someone is the dead. You see, the dead, they don't break the Ten Commandments. They keep the law, they keep the Sabbath, they don't hurt anyone. They're the most righteous people on the earth. And so, if all we do is keep the Ten Commandments, we're no better than those who died. So, how can we be better than the dead since we're alive? The difference that we can do, the one thing that will set us apart, is the dead, they can't preach the word. They can't share the word of God. They can't share Jesus and help better the lives of others. And so we need to go out there, we need to share the word of Christ, that He died for us, that He went back to heaven to prepare a place for us. And we need to create change. We need to make a difference in the world, to make the lives of our fellow men better. That is something the dead cannot do. And so I challenge you, be better than the dead. Don't just keep the Ten Commandments. Do more.